I'm from London, and I've never had a cigarette because I've always thought they're really smelly and horrible, and why would you want to have all the health risks when you can just not instead?